MIDI Control Center for the Arturia Keystep Pro was just updated, and a new firmware update is available for the Keystep Pro. I'd like to back up my existing projects before I upgrade the firmware. So I'm going to cancel. I'm going to go the first project selected, and I'm going to recall it. This is what happens. That's regular transfer speed, by the way. And it spontaneously crashes.